Improve good products, minimize waste, and save money. Sounds like the dream of many feed producers. With the new sensor technology, this can become reality. All factors that cause quality fluctuations in the end product can now be checked and compensated. The solution is a process-optimized feed mill, calibrated by Bühler. With the use of measurement and analysis and the unique combination of trouble-free NIR sensor technology with a separate spectrometer for up to 6 sensors, material is checked, adjusted manually or automatically, and even outliers are detected. This is possible due to the high level of technology and the process knowledge used in its design. An internal communication network, so to speak.
Excuse me, what kind of raw material is that?
Everything as always. But wait a minute, who the heck are you? Are you new here?
I am a sensor. Yeah, I'm new. And no, the ingredients are in a completely different ratio than normal.
Come on, it'll work out. I'm a good hired hand.
Of course it works. But are you even aware of how much raw material you've got with me you can save?
Huh?
With me, your waste can be reduced to a minimum. After about a year, you've earned more money than you've spent on me. And best of all, my usability and accuracy under industrial conditions has been improved for years. Now, I'm the most reliable product on the market. The composition of the raw material is decisive for the quality of the end product. I am analyzing the ingredients.
Well, now I'm excited.
The parameters, fat, protein, and moisture, are decisive for feed production. When the raw material is added to the manufacturing process, the sensor measures the actual state. The measured values are interpreted using spectrometers and analysis technology. Since the material is always different, the values here vary greatly. The knowledge of current mixing ratios can be used to readjust, for example, via the mixer or conditioner. In this way, the ratio always remains at an optimum level, depending on the target values.
Great! Well, how can you deliver such accurate readings throughout the process?
Experience and, of course, special training. I measure my values, for example, here at the mixer, in real time. And then I know what's missing. I am extremely accurate, know the process and the exact target values. A total of 6 sensors can be installed. As a team, we are then unbeatable.
And how does this work technically?
I consist of 2 parts. One is the sensor head. It can be anywhere in the production process. Up to 200 meters away from my other part, the spectrometer, is not a problem. I am connected to it via an optical fiber cable. While the sensor unit is specifically designed for use in harsh production conditions, the spectrometer unit is located in a location protected from temperature fluctuations and vibrations.
And then?
I take an infrared spectra and read out the individual values. Every 3 seconds, an averaged image formed from 200 scans. A sensor is nothing more than a powerful lamp. The rays hit the product and are reflected. The fiber optic cable transports everything to the readout unit, the spectrometer. Now we know exactly which substances are contained in which ratio. Now you have to adjust the mixing ratio and done.
Top. Convinced? Then let's do it.
A sensor is the beginning. Transparent production means complete monitoring in real time and the possibility to intervene in a regulating manner at any time. This is made possible by the unique combination of trouble-free NIR sensors and analysis technology and the input of feed mill process know-how into the development.